practice that you get bored as a player doing regular drills. But how about that shed and skate drill right there by the linebacker? You do it each and every day, get the blocker away, and get into the backfield and make a big-time tackle. That's what we just saw.
Now Breeze, flushed out right. Now he's going to throw it back deep over the middle. And this is, oh my goodness, he pulled it in one-handed. A big-time play there for New Orleans. And even 60 yards. So after that big gain, let's see what else he